I've never been very far out on the ocean before. This is what I keep thinking as I gaze out over the waves. The shifting sea must have so much hidden in her depths. What does the world, thousands of meters below the surface, mean to humankind? Our earliest ancestors emerged from the ocean 300 million years ago. In a sense, on this trip, I'll be rediscovering my home. This is our ship, the Xiangyang Hong 9, old but sturdy. We're setting out from Qingdao. We'll sail through the South China Sea, pass among the Indonesian islands, cross the equator. Then, in Mauritius, in the Indian Ocean, the main part of our team will join us. On board our ship is the Jialong, China's first manned submersible. Our final destination, a black smoke-emitting stretch of seabed never before visited by humans. Five p.m., December the 18th. The last member of the scientific expedition team boards, and the Xiangyang Hong 9 is ready to leave Port Louis in Mauritius. We're bound for the mid-ocean ridge, 2 kilometers offshore. Below the ocean waves lies a vast ridge. Were the seawater to be swept away, the biggest mountain system on Earth would be revealed. Circling the globe is a series of mid-ocean ridges forming an underwater mountain chain 60,000 kilometers long. Our mid-ocean ridge has a rift or valley more than 10 kilometers wide and 1.3 kilometers deep. Like an enormous dragon lying across the seabed, the ocean ridges occasionally protrude above the surface. In the Atlantic Ocean, these visible sections are known as Iceland, the Azores, Ascension Island, and the Galapagos Islands. We'll be exploring one of the most exciting discoveries made in the past 20 years. A black smoker. A hydrothermal vent on the ocean floor, which is actually a crack in the planet's surface. Our submersible, Jialong, will be launched over the southern slope of the ocean ridge. The planned location is known as the Dragon Vent Field. Coincidentally, Jialong means water dragon. Because we've been warned that the winds at the Dragon Vent Field are too strong, the dive will take place at another, lesser-known location. Tao Chunhui will be part of the first team to dive. He's an expert at locating ocean floor hydrothermal vents. But I'm worried whether the dive will yield anything useful. This is Dr. Tao's first ever dive, and this alternative location for the dive is virtually unknown to us.
Tao 老师，您说明天第一个潜啊？
明天，随便明天早上。哦。啊，明天刚来培训一下，再来熟悉一下环境。 昌明盖上之后呢，我就平静一点。一下去之后，这水慢慢的过舷窗嘛，是吧？慢慢过来，来你就知道啊，我们得下水了。然后咣一下子，上面脱钩了，是吧？脱钩了，你就准备就一个自由状态了，这样的就等待命令。
向南，现在机长这边调航向啊，
向九收到，声音很清晰，声音很清晰，完毕。
December the 22nd, 2014. It's a day I'll always remember. China's first manned submersible, Jiaolong, after years of setbacks and breakthroughs in its development, is diving beneath the surface of the remote Indian Ocean and entering a world that's completely unknown to humans.At such depths, it's perpetually dark. 3,000 meters. Somewhere in the darkness, Dr. Tao must locate the hydrothermal vent.
注意，
看底啊，还有13米。
曹老师可以看那个
看
窗外
了，
看下面。
好，看到底了，
在哪一侧？
我这边下面能看到，白底有石头。头朝的山
、你那边是山，我们这边看不清楚，看不到的。
我这边能看见了，
离底还有7米，
应该可以看清楚了吧。
咱们我们
有个坡，石头，那个火山的一边
是一个
一坨一坨的。
哇，这地方很陡啊。
对，很陡。我们那个也不，我们
山丘，这完全有
不止山
45度以上。
这个，
这就是那种
感觉喷发出来的，像
那个岩浆往下在走嘛。
对，看我后面
没了，
是一个小山包。
这是我们直奔墓碑点，哎，直奔墓碑点，但墓碑点是上山，大概高才有200米的，对，很陡，非常有几个悬崖是非常的陡。他们两位非常兴奋，因为他们在这个杨宗纬的火山，跟他们以前看的机壳区啊、海山区啊，看都完全不一样。
方位大概多少？方位是我们现在是往东走，它是南北向。
南向走向297。
对，它是一个南北向的一个山崖。大概下面不知道什么东西。现在温度看看多少？你那个
温度1.7。
我看这里好像有点发黄的一些东西。
这个是吧？这稍微上面有一些，
就像火山喷发，没多久
断裂。对，都是生锈火山。
曹老师看一下，有哪些东西是那个比较有价值的取样的？
不取样，不取样，走
好了。
The Jiaolong submersible's lamp has a range of only 7 to 8 meters. It uses sonar to identify the terrain. Fu Wen Tao has to be very careful. The rough basalt up ahead is particularly dangerous.
Yeah, 你们看看，有一些小的生物多了，就一定要观察啊！就是我们看到小的生物多了，就是快到了。
加
26.8分。
现在整体都是在爬山。这些都是断层形成的，所以我们看到这个，就是一般人都能够找到一个有趣，是吧？对对对，这个你要看这。
前上方有东西啊，这个好像是个帽檐啊。前上方16米啊，有目标物的，你不要往前贴力，
别往前，别往上走，
别钻洞里了。
也可能是在断崖里，因为在我这地方不是个洞，就是断崖里面。
前上方13米，有东西，离远一点，往上走，可以后退，是不是？
所以杨宗杰的地形啊，要比别的地方要复杂的多。
It's the afternoon, and the scientists on board are busy. The Jiaolong is returning. Everyone's confident Dr. Tao will be bringing something interesting back with him.
这边在上面一段是吧？
车马都行，这样够得着。
好了，非常成功。
The Jiaolong has come across some bamboo coral on the ocean floor. They decide it might be interesting to collect a small sample for cultivation.
可见我们是一种不贪的人啊，
不贪的
人啊，比较友好型的啊。环境友好型的，
环境。
OK，
好，来，吃个糖，吃个牛肉，给他讲一讲，给他们上面给他们讲一下吧。第一个珊瑚取样结束，让他们兴奋一下啊。
他们估计兴奋不起来。
兴奋不起来。
这个防水烟怎么样？
兴奋。这个
不用讲，
他们高兴
不讲啊？
不用讲。
A black smoker.Or hydrothermal vent is produced in high temperatures. It occurs very rarely, but it's what we've come to find in the Dragon Vent field.
So now, 就是一直往上走，就可以看到很多的海葵。这个海葵不是绿叶区的海葵，有些岩石上面长的细小的生物，我叫不出来啊，非常小的，长毛一样的，我就知道这个是。到了，那就稳定了。然后再往前走一个悬崖等上，海葵的面积就非常大，从有螃蟹有虾在石头缝里，啊，然后呢，很重要的一个就是那地方有一块发黄的，我们就前期就过去，我们叫马索，就是那种贻贝，还有铭刻，我们也叫藤壶，啊，我就知道到了。到了之后呢，首先我们把那个做的这个蛟龙号这个牌子，蛟龙 JL87 放在这里，啊，作为一个标志。
海底的生物它跟我们的潜器啊，它不是那种特别惊慌失措，不是那种感觉，它对我们反而有一些好奇，经常会凑过来，它会老去观察你。那个鱼像这种到海底运动啊，它都非常缓慢的，也是。这他们给它取名叫村长，这地方如果是个村落的话，就后来又来了更大的，我们说这个是村支书。
Here we have it, a hydrothermal vent. The warm current from the seabed creates an underwater paradise with an otherwise average temperature of 1 or 2 degrees. Where there's a hydrothermal vent, there's life on the ocean floor. There's no sunlight this deep, so there's no vegetation. Some of these life forms may resemble plants, but they're definitely creatures. And no doubt, the three curious Chinese divers are the first humans they've ever seen.
Hello, Tao. How are you feeling? It's a great question. Thank you, Professor. You must be getting hungry, so hurry home for dinner.
5 p.m. The Jialong emerges from the water. Our colleagues have returned. Diving is an exciting but dangerous business, even on the surface. An anchor line needs to be attached to the Jialong. And to do this, someone has to climb on top of the submersible, braving the waves. The scientists on board the mothership are hugely excited to see the samples the Jialong has brought back from the ocean floor. It's a tough job being a pilot. As if maneuvering the submersible underwater for up to 10 hours at a time wasn't enough, he's also responsible for its daily maintenance. Since it's Dr. Tao's maiden voyage, the younger crew members have prepared an informal initiation ceremony for him. Dr. Zhang Yu, however, is more interested in what Dr. Tao has brought back for her.
先放啊，先拿下来。对，下面用什么？先拿样品，再说。小心石头吧。这样能等会儿，我们那个背啊，可能取几个那个鳃，其他的部分我不要。哎，这个就这样拍吧。好吧，统一用这个照片吧，好不好？
哦，就滴血似的那些东西是吧？这里面东西出来了是吗？
这东西上了，往上压力一点是吧？一点，它就那个。
哎，这个
还是
放
松。哎，我这怎么出水？那过来看一下。
那个先好。
开药是吧？师傅，你要向我学了，离我远一点。
肖老师，
啊，有你！
看见那个烟囱，你要让我取下。
能帮个忙，帮我们取下那个塞吗？
看见那个
结巴回来的。
我把这个塞取出来，这塞呢看得很清楚。嗯。
竹节的，看到了吧？
哦，这竹节的。
以前竹沙湖采到的都是，我也不知道为什么，它可能是上的速度太慢了，它那个水系全水系全脱掉了，这个是非常完整的水系，每个水系都在。
要把它都揪了，是不是太残忍？还是继续揪吧。
习惯了就两个都揪。
那一块。
因为在海底的话，氧气浓度非常低嘛，它本来的生境是缺氧或者厌氧的。但是因为在陆地上，我们有很多氧气，所以必须在它的给它的做 treatment 的时候，把它里面的氧气给除掉。
但这个鉴定，形态鉴定比较难，可能到时候做 DNA 的，
应该都死掉了是吧？就没有活着的是吧？
基本上是。
This is the ballast pig, a carefully calculated weight.Which ensures that the Jiaolong can submerge, but still move about the ocean floor and return to the surface in safety.
Can you do it yourself? Oh, where's the next step?
The Jiaolong is a very welcoming vessel. It accepts not only Chinese, but also foreign scientists. Rachel,is the first foreign national on board.
Yeah. Man, it's really hot in here. Wow, it's hot. It's tiny.
Tiny.
The idea that when you're down so far beneath the surface and so much pressure and there's no escape, no escape, you can't,go through the window or open a door.
What does it feel like?
This is Xiao Xiang's first time. Strangely,He's not excited by the fantastic opportunity. Still, the rainbow is a good omen.
这次下潜本身我并没有那么激动啊，就是因为我是带着工作下去，而且这个确确实实一次下潜，这个费用很高，而且这么多人都在替你服务吧，所以说每一分钟在下面，我都希望达到我的科学目标。
Professor Xiao Xiang's scientific instruments fill the Jiaolong sample basket. China has many marine scientists, but few can ever hope to dive with the Jiaolong.
This is for what purpose? This thing.
这个标志，然后它里面还可以帮助辅助抓微生物，以及一些像小一点的那种大型生物都可以。
还有条线，手套手上的。
往南边走一点，边缘去取水。
边缘去取。
嗯，
就是说，
他今天这个有个很重要的目标，就看看这个
边界。
边界大概有多大？我们就走这几个点，到最南边再看看。
我们在这个上面确实是有的。
They're working out a relief map of the ocean floor and defining the scope of the hydrothermal field. They will also identify the microorganisms in the area. Microbiologist Xiao Xiang has taken Tao Chunhui's place.
Tao Chunhui 收费，这个跑这么远的距离，起步价以外还要加费。
看见底了一点可以。
干活吧。就是小
唐一下，我们一起来。嗯，进去了。这是个坡啊。
整个过程就是后来就觉得这个里面特别冷，潜器里面是特别冷，因为外面温度只有两度。我觉得就是因为在那么狭小的一个空间当中，你要满足那么的科研的和其他的需求，就人的这种需求是放在后面一点。
哎呀，不错啊，真不错啊！小心点，起来往上。
因为在深海3000多米的时候，我们接手的状态还是非常棒的，就是这个新的接手，而且。然后第二个就是我们这一次带了很多的新的作业工具，包括一些低温探头、高温探头，然后还有一些钉子架呀，整个采样篮布置的非常满。
真没有。你这要探多长时间，老师？
1分钟就够了，10秒钟它取一个样。
包括我们的地热探针，因为这个设备我从来没有用过，在海里面，虽然说它比较细，但是没有多长，接手拎着它就是进行一些翻转的一些动作，
你把它操作
上需要非常的注意的，因为我们即将面对是热液区，环境更加复杂。
Apart from the pilot, a manned submersible can carry 2 others, scientists and engineers, along with their equipment.It's capable of performing highly complex tasks. Currently, there are just 7 such submersibles in the world. Filming at such extreme depths is highly challenging. We've rented a deep sea video camera.Fitting the camera on the Jialong was entrusted to engineers at the China Shipbuilding Industry Company. I'm happy to be working with them, although I'm a little overawed. Oceanographer Xiao Xiang has brought up large quantities of rock samples.The youngsters are working on them in the lab. Tao Chunhui is having a look. Already, they think they've disproved the claim that these rocks are not associated with anything living. The scientists have scraped something from the surface of one rock. They'll take it back for further analysis, certain there are living creatures here that are too small for the naked eye to see.We've completed 2 dives. A telegram is dispatched to China. Jialong successfully completed research at alternative location. Xiangyang Hong 9 leaving today for the Dragon Vent field. ETA, 3 days from now.